Arts X. Kante is quite famous, I guess everybody knows him, even if you don't remember exactly what he was used to say or you didn't read him, but he's famous because he's considered to be the pioneer of deontology. So deontology for Kant was something absolute, so the values are absolute, and Kant's X is this idea. If somebody kick up at your door and you have somebody in your house which is your friend and is trying to escape from the guy who is kicking up, and this guy asks you, is that person inside the house because they want to kill him? So what do you do? And you know, my answer could be, well, I'm not going to tell him. But Kant tells us that we have the duty and the moral obligation, the duty, because is the value, the truth telling is a value, an absolute value, that we need to tell him that this guy is inside our house and we are not responsible if this guy is going to be killed, because our value is to tell the truth. So Kant's X is something that has established the prevalence of deontology against values. So do we agree with it or not? There are situations in our life where we prefer to say not a lie, but just, you know, a small truth, something in between, because the truth was too much. When the truth is too much to us, and you can also watch a movie, and this is a Minority Report, and you will see exactly the same situation. So how responsible are you when you tell the truth? Is the truth something absolute? Is the truth something we have to do in each situation, in every situation, every time that we are asked to, or is something that we question according to the situation? And this is the difference between deontology and ethics, because from an ethical point of view, of course, we look at the situation. From a deontological point of view, you look at the value, and the value is absolute.